Christmas. Happy your home. I'm sorry, Tom. I was going.
You got to.
Get what you did, you dog. There for you.
The usual electrolysis, 3 years of hormone therapy, and facial feminization surgery.
Oh, geez.
Ready to change your life.
Up to my operation, I will be the woman.
But the one thing no one can change is the past.
I got a phone call last night. He claimed to be staying with some welfare person. My son.
He told me what he was saying for me. That's one of these churches that sends missionaries out.
Yeah. From the Church of the Potential Father.
Thank you for knowing me out.
Well, gotta fly to Los Angeles first thing in the morning.
That's the outtake. Free ride, free food, free motel rooms.
I promise to take him to Los Angeles.
Dude, this is great.
I wish you'd stop calling me dude. I need vegetables. My mother's a fork. Just an idea.
Company and Power Sleep Films present.
Get in here before the neighbors see.
succeeded.
But it's all coming from Dad.
I shall thank him.
You know that I both love you.
But he don't respect you.
A story of two people and the one secret that has kept them apart for 17 years.
She is not my mother. She's only a real woman.
Just because a person doesn't go about blabbing her entire biological history doesn't make her a liar.
Oh, look. Boys, go ahead.
Come on.
I can't handle this. Felicity Huffman.
There's things about her she's not telling.
Every boy has a right to a little mystery.
Oh.
Trans America.
Let's go.
Oh yeah, shouldn't have to tell you.